that's a terrible situation, I must say. And the number of indigenous people incarcerated, the portion compared to the non-indigenous people incarcerated is unacceptable. I mean, the rate is too high. It reveals a serious problem. And insofar as the judiciary is concerned, I'm not concerned about the politics. I'll leave that to other people. But insofar as the judiciary is concerned, I think that the court has a role to play whenever the case is presented to the court to decide those issues. We are in a process of reconciliation. It's going to be a long process. It has to be done. It has to be done the right way. And it involves many stakeholders. It involves the government, of course. It involves also the various services and the court. And we are committed to do it within our own jurisdiction.